Hi and welcome. In this video, I'm going to show you how to assign a task to your team member in Slack. So first off, we want to go ahead and install the Workast app. So you're going to click on Add Apps and then find Workast and then add it to your Slack workspace. So we're going to click on a Slack channel. And in this Slack channel, we manage work that we need to do for our client. So to create a task and assign it to a team member, we're going to start off with a slash to do command. Slash to do is the shortcut to create a task in Workast. So to create a task, firstly, we need to type in what we need to do. So to assign a task to a team member in Slack, we're going to use the at button and then type the person's name that we need to assign the task to. So in this example, we're assigning the task to Blake Smith. Okay, so in here you can see that the time tracking summary was assigned to our team member Blake Smith and it's due on March 11, 9 a.m. So what I'm doing here is when I assign the task to Blake, he's going to receive a notification in the Workast app in Slack that he was assigned a task so that he knows that he needs to do this task by the due date. So that is one easy way to assign a task to a team member in Slack. Another way to assign a task to a team member in Slack is by turning a Slack message into a task and assigning them the task. So here we go. Sarah has asked, can you send through the signed paperwork? So I'm going to go ahead and click on the more actions and then create a task. Okay, so I'm just going to fix up this task. And to assign the task to someone or myself, I'm going to use the drop-down menu. Remember, choosing a due date and time is great for reminders because the person who is assigned the task will receive a reminder on Slack that they have to do the task, and then your task will not be forgotten about. So here you can see that the task was created and assigned to myself, and the due date is March 12 at 9:30 a.m. So I will receive a reminder that this task needs to be done at that due date and time. Another way to assign a task to a team member is to go into a Slack channel that already has tasks, type slash to-do list. And so this task, Q4 financials, is not assigned to anyone. So here we can click the ellipsis. We can choose to assign it to ourselves or we can click on edit to assign it to a team member. So again, under the assign to, we're going to click on a person that we want to assign the task to in the team. And click on save. Then you can see that this task was assigned to Sarah Harris and she will receive the notification that she needs to do this task. Another easy way to create a task for a team member is to go to your Workast home under apps and click on create a task. Here it will bring up the form to create a task. You can choose which space you want to create a task in and then you can go ahead and create the task. Here, you can go ahead and assign the task to a team member and click on create. Here, you can see the confirmation of the task that we just created and Barb will receive a notification that she needs to complete this task. So those were four easy ways to assign a task to a team member. So number one was using the slash to do command to create a task and assign it. Number two was converting a Slack message into a task and assigning the task when creating it. Number three was using the slash to-do list shortcut and editing the task so you can assign it to yourself or someone else. And then you can create and assign a task in the home screen on Workast using the create a task button. Thanks for watching this video on how to assign a task to a team member in Slack. Please check out Workast at www.workast.com. Thanks so much for watching.